kids.
The first one is what seems like better. Like,
hush your mouth. This is your fault. Hush your mouth. All right, we're on a Jurassic Park ride.
Remind me when we get back to the dojo to get my push-ups for making me get on this.
Your fault.
This ain't right. They gotta put me back cool for the rest of the time we in the park.
The river flowed through a newborn world.
Ultrasaurus
in this lagoon are among the largest creatures ever to walk the earth. Yet despite their awesome size, these gentle giants pose no threat.
Why you gotta get so close for?
That is amazing. Something that big. Only little plants, chief. You know how much plants that thing had to eat a day?
Why do you think there was no people around at that time? They probably started with the people first, killed all of them, and had no choice but eat off the plant.
Beaks are the most primitive of the horned dinosaurs, a group of herbivores that includes Herpetoceratops and the mountain tribes of the period. In Erin Mall, they are the most
We're about to get wet.
Jurassic Park scientists provide our herbivores with plenty of vegetation from their native periods, ensuring long, healthy lives for these magnificent animals.
Oh, come on, man. Right? Cut that out. It's not polite. That's not polite.
Next up on our tour is Hadrosaur Cove.
I don't look right at all. Oh, your fault.